Tiffany, I'm so glad you're doing this. I'm so proud of you.
I'm ready.
Well, this is it. Moving day, huh?
Tiffany's been very reluctant to go to the Claymore facility that the Barneses want her to go to in order to lose the weight preoperatively. But she really has done a complete 180. Once Mary Jo returned to Houston, she had a surprise phone call from Tiffany saying that she was going to go ahead and enter into Claymore Manor. And I think that's great. I think it shows that Tiffany really is dedicated to this process. And I think it shows that she really might get this surgery.
I'm glad you finally decided to give this a shot.
Mary Jo had a big impact on me because even though I was stubborn, I realized that a lot of people care about me. You know, and a lot of people want me to do the right thing.
There's no good cooking in there, is there, Mom? All right.
Slip one of those pies in there or nothing like that.
I'm happy that she made that decision. I'm much more at ease about her making the decision. And I know that Tiffany is going to be just fine with the surgery.
So you're packed and ready to go?
Yeah. I'm afraid, but at the same time, I know I need to do what I have to do. And if it takes me to stay there for 6 weeks until surgery goes back to what I would do.
Desiree dancing. Dancing Desiree. I see you dancing. There you go. I see you moving. You're really cutting up tonight, aren't you?
Administrators and the physical therapist and the dietitian explained to her what all they offered there.
Oh boy, 7 months. You'll be out soon. And all these little moments like this will be gone forever. Luckily, I got them on video. You gonna move one more time for Mama?
Okay, so 590.
You gonna move for me? There you go. I feel you.
Oh,
Mama loves you, boo-boo. Bye-bye.